I play a small but important role. I play the mother. It's a play that I read many years ago, and I was very moved by it when I read it. I didn't see it when it was on in the West End, but when I read this, and coming from knowing Benedict Andrews' work as a director of theatre and opera, I liked him immediately. I mean, and I like his warmth, and I like what he's, how he describes things. He's got an enormous vision, and I knew that it would be handled in the best way possible. Plus, he'd worked very closely with David Harrower, as I understand. For me, these stories need to be told. Stories like this need to be told in an honest and to explore the grey area of these things. You know, things are not simply laid out. Life is not simply laid out. There are things that people find uncomfortable. We don't care to discuss or talk about. And this sort of looks at this nature of a relationship in a new way, in my opinion. Well, it's courage, I think. It's courage, and also it is, as I understand it, a story about female empowerment. You know, it's about a woman reclaiming something, which to me is the important part of it, you know. But also that it is brave enough to say things aren't neat and tidy. Emotions don't fit into boxes. You know, it dares to do that.